Hey guys, and welcome to another Sketchbook Sunday episode. I hope you are all doing wonderfully and you're occupying your time nicely. I feel like my Sketchbook Sundays recently have been more tutorial-like, and that's not really what I meant for them to be. They were mostly supposed to be me painting, speed painting, I guess, and just chatting about a random topic, so I'm finally going to do another one of those today. If you want to follow along, this is a fun and really easy tutorial, not really a tutorial, but a sketch of just some butterflies that I painted that looked really bland and terrible until I added the details with black marker, and it's something really easy and something you can easily replicate, so I encourage you to give it a shot. Anyways, I am filming this video quite a bit before you will actually see it live, before I'll release it on YouTube, just because I like to stay ahead with my tutorials and have several scheduled. So some of the things I talk about today might not be completely relevant when this video finally goes live, but I'm going to talk about them nonetheless. And I kind of wanted to chat about my experience, I guess, during this global pandemic. My life, at least, has been largely unaffected, mostly because both my fiancé and I are quite solitary people, so we never really went out that much anyway. All of our hobbies and activities were either solo activities or they were outdoor activities that didn't require the assistance of anything. So we've managed to retain everything except rock climbing, which has been quite the mental blow because we both absolutely love it, and I personally just love moving my body that way. I always feel really strong when I rock climb. So we're really anticipating the reopening of the climbing gym. Other than that, we've both managed to keep our jobs, which has been really wonderful in most ways, but not so wonderful in others, because you would think that, you know, we're being super productive because we have all this spare time, but I have actually been plagued, I guess, with even more work, just because a lot of other people have been a little bit too scared to work, so I've taken on a lot more work to compensate. So in that way, it's not that great, but it is what it is. And I guess the other exciting thing, if you've watched my previous videos, you've heard me refer to my partner as my boyfriend, but he is now my fiancé because he proposed in a very pandemic-worthy fashion, funny enough, in my kitchen. So if you want to hear that story, it's a very, very cute story. Just comment below and perhaps I will talk about how he proposed in a future Sketchbook Sunday episode. The main thing, I guess, that has affected us because of this global pandemic, and I don't want this to come off as super close-minded or selfish or something, but I mean, we have honestly just been largely unaffected by it. So the crappiest thing for us is that our very much anticipated 2-month trip to Europe has been canceled. And we were looking forward to this trip for a really long time because my fiance wasn't able to leave the country for like almost 2 years at this point because we were applying for his permanent residency in Canada since he isn't a Canadian citizen. And he finally got that and we were finally able to leave, and then this pandemic happened, so our trip was inevitably canceled. Anyways, those are kind of the things that I wanted to chat about today. Why don't you guys comment below what you have been doing to keep yourselves busy? If you have perhaps lost your job, what have you been doing to keep the morale up and occupy your time? Thank you very much for watching my Sketchbook Sunday episode. Don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and have a wonderful day.